I say to you, journalists, thank you for paying so much attention, those of you who write for those papers we read, for paying so much attention to us and to President Mugabe, and for the publicity you have given me as you focused, those of you who focused on me as a real dictator. Yes, a dictator would ever cut the throat of Ian Smith. The first time we gave, on first day we got back, but I say no. Let us turn our swords into plowshares and forget about yesterday.